In May, Betsy Rui was number one, the first person to get a master's degree in sustainability from the University of Louisville.
It's not just about the environment. It's about social justice. It's about social equity. It's about economics.
Rui has been a teacher and wants to teach again, this time using what she's learned in her master's program at UofL.
You know, the wiser decisions you can make about the food you put in your mouth, the wiser decisions you make about the car you buy, or do you even buy a car, the wiser decisions about the technology you buy, the wiser decisions about the relationships you have with people and the planet, all of it.
And starting this fall, it's no longer just master's level students like Rui studying sustainability at UofL. Louisville is now the first school in Kentucky to offer a bachelor's degree in sustainability.
Looking at the three pillars of sustainability, which is economics, social impacts, and the environment.
It's so exciting because students can now not only stop ignoring, but start exploring some of the key issues that are facing humanity right now, whether it be global climate disruption or environmental injustices like we see in West Louisville and Rubbertown, or economic challenges facing us right now.
So far, there's been a huge demand for the sustainability classes. Simpson says he finally had to cut off enrollment in this class at 50 students.
I've grown up in nature and just really love it and want to protect it, and really want to focus especially in like urban agriculture and aspects like that.
Franklin Court comes from a family of environmentalists. He's interested in renewable energy.
I'm actually taking an Arabic minor, so I'm learning all about the Middle East. And once their oil's gone, what's going to happen to them is a real good question. And if we don't want any more military conflict, I think the way to go would be solar.
Simpson says the heightened public interest in the environment and economic and social justice issues is producing corporate and government jobs for grads who are focused on sustainability issues. Betsy Rui hopes so.
Jefferson County Public Schools does not know this yet, is I want to be the director of sustainability. They do not have one now, and I feel they very much need one.
I think there are more jobs in sustainability bubbling up all the time. I think a lot of corporations, a lot of institutions, even governments like Metro Government are realizing that we can't solve everything with specialists, and we start needing some broader generalists who have an interdisciplinary understanding and can see the bigger picture and are good at bringing people in from different disciplines around a different challenge to try and solve that.